It not only walks the walk, he talks the talk. Here's Austin.
I'm the kind of guy that would bring people on the stage, and I wouldn't care if people touched me. I don't think there's anybody on American Idol that's sexually ever been like me.
Hello.
Yeah.
Flashy. You're Austin Fulmer.
Yeah.
You're 19, and you work with water. You're a water treatment.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing a song by Cheap Trick called Surrender.
Good luck.
Mama told me, yes, she told me I'd meet girls like you. She also told me, stay away, you'll never know what you'll catch. Just the other day, I heard a soldier falling off. Some Indonesian junk is going round. I say, oh, mommy's all right. Daddy's all right, they just seem a little weird. Surrender, but don't give yourself away.
I felt like I was watching a bit of Mick Jagger or something.
Yeah, it was not.
He had like a little bit of.
It's kind of a Cheap Jagger thing.
British Invasion.
Iggy Pop, kind of like.
Yeah, Iggy Pop. Yeah. He was totally, and he's got the Iggy Pop body.
Can't you just clean water?
It's we do a bunch of technologies.
No, but can't you just do that? Be happy doing that?
Yeah, it's kind of boring. This is my purpose in life, I think.
No, it's not. No, it's not your purpose in life, Austin. Randy, yes or no?
Dude, I gotta
I can sing,
no.
I mean,
Austin,
is there a song?
Austin,
like,
Austin.
ELO?
Austin, no.
ELO?
I can sing that
Austin.
Real quick. I can show you something.
No,
seriously,
Austin,
you can...
Austin, you are beginning to freak me out now. Yes or no?
No.
Kara.
You know, for this competition,
yes.
Or? No, honey.
Katie?
No.
Right, Austin, that's it.
Definitely different.
It's different.
Definitely different.
That is one disturbed young man, I tell you.
I mean, Katy Perry and Carrot Gordy like lit up. They were like, this is what I like. This is sex. The real man came in here, and Simon just, something about it, he couldn't handle it.
Are these people
frisked
before they come in here?
Huh?
Are they frisked?
Well, don't be surprised if Katie calls you later, okay?
Yes, Austin, she has your number. Stay close to the phone.